I'm finally going to seek knowledge. To learn the Arabic language, I have my thobe and my traditional Arabic grammar books right here.
Umar, what are you doing?
Huh?
You don't need those where you're going.
What do you mean?
You, my friend. You're going to Pakistan.
Does he really expect me to wear a shalwar kameez? I'm ready to start this new job of studying the Arabic language, the non-Arab way, the Ajami way.